That aluminum is creaking. It's creaking.
Yeah, I know. That's what I'm worried about.
Oh!
Oh, man. It's the prep work.
Yeah. Is that documentation? Right?
What is that, just dry ice?
The engineers estimate that that went at least 150 feet.
Right. Yeah. What am I doing this time?
Just do the same thing.
Well, what's the wire for? That's confusing.
Oh, they got to get the hose hooked up before the wire works.
Something totally different.
Let's do this.
Ready? Yep.
All you're trying to do is rupture the container. It doesn't matter how big. Once the container ruptures, that's where the pressure.
Yeah. I'm telling you, we used to make them, the chlorine bombs.
Up, you guys.
Did you use a 2-liter last time?
Yeah.
No wonder it was so big.
Backing up.